Hey, what is up, everybody? It is Rapmark again on my Sith Inquisitor, and today, well, right now, we are in the tomb of Darth Andrew again. We are going to attempt to absorb him, and then hopefully I think we will be somewhat close to finishing off this planet and this storyline and heading off to the next. So, let us see about capturing a ghost. I hear something.
Back again. I hear your slithering. Venom-toothed viper. The only cure for madness is madness. What's happened? What did you do to me? You're not my son. Bring me that treacherous scoundrel so I can cut him open.
What does it look like I'm doing?
Yes, I recognize it now. The ritual of force walking. I'd heard of it, but I didn't believe it existed. Do you really think you can handle my power? It doesn't matter. You won't have me. This is my last stronghold, and I won't be your slave.
Then I guess I'll force you to come with me.
You treacherous!
This one's writings and show Thanaton what a good apprentice you've been.
Nice. Alrighty, so where are we going now? We are going to jolly good stuff. So, since we're out here, let's see how long it'll take to get there. If it takes too long, we'll just hearth out, so to speak. Where are we going? Not, then the taxi's just right there. Okay, so there's that. Now where the heck do we need to go? Shocking. Yeah, I'm not gonna torture you with walking all the way to that. Not when there's a taxi literally right here.
Ready for departure. Enjoy your stay.
fixed that the quest like indicators when you look on your map, because that's really annoying. So into the main citadel, Dromund Kaas, and going into Darth Thanaton's office. As it will let me. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh well. We made it far enough. To the story. There we go. Cut against the wall.
I got what you wanted.
You've put me in a difficult position. When Zash disobeyed me and had Scotia killed, tradition demanded she be killed and her power base destroyed. Believe me, when I say I wish that you had stayed in that tomb, it will pain me to watch you die.
Spare me the false tears. I'm ready to fight you.
You are entitled to defend yourself. In fact, I'd expect nothing less. May the Force welcome you with open arms. Kill him. You truly are relentless. I can see now why Zash chose you. But this has carried on long enough. Ah, you've come prepared. By now, I should have expected it of you. Unfortunately for you, I am older and wiser and studied in rituals you can't even imagine. I have business on Malachor 3. Prepare my ship and see that this one gets a respectful cremation.
Yes, my lord.
My lord. You're awake. We need to hurry out of here. If Thanaton finds out you're still alive, we're all in trouble.
Let Thanaton find me. I'll kill him.
I don't think you have the strength for that yet, my lord. Let's get back to the ship with the others. We can figure out what to do from there.
Sounds good to me. Ship. Going the right way? No, I'm not. There we go. Now I'm going the right way. Oh, what I wouldn't give to ride a mountain here, but that would be too awesome. hard way. Onward to the ship. Well, that wasn't too bad all in all. We just need to go to the main city. And down to the spaceport. It would be fantastic if it actually connected. But once again, I guess that would be too awesome. We'll just hop off here. Whoa. A little weird. But hey. Make our way as quickly as possible.
Can't hold him off forever. Confess and we can put this behind us.
Iniki.
Very well. You were hereby sentenced to 2 decades of off-world slave labor.
Stop stammering, worm. That's what you get for defiling the Imperial banner with your filthy hands.
Destination? Enjoy your stay.
Alright, I think we should be done with this quest line once we're on the ship. And then we will finally head out to a new planet. Which would be pretty good. Is about to come to an end. And let's see, did I go the right direction? That is the mystery question, the question of questions. Let's not make this more painful than it needs to be. Sith Warrior, Sith Inquisitor, sweet, there we go. We made the right choice. There. Sweet. Not enough with this galloping stuff. Let us talk. Let's see where we are going now. So, we ought to use... What is it, the intercom? Yeah. There are two little apprentices.
My lord, you're back.
Thought you were gone. I could get trampled by a bantha herd and not get knocked around as bad as you.
We followed Thanaton's servants, cut them down, and pulled you out of a ditch. You didn't have a pulse at first, but then Carl noticed you were still warm. I don't know how you survived that.
That explains why I'm still alive. Where's Thanaton?
You sure you're ready to face him? He did a real number on you.
Your survival is the most remarkable thing I've ever witnessed. I still can't quite figure it out. It seems Thanaton's ritual was too powerful for your shield. But he didn't fully understand the bond between you and the dead. To kill you, he would have had to purge their spirits. You died, and their very presence kept you alive.
That's great, but what do we do? We can't wait for Thanaton to come back and kill us.
Nope.
I'll find the most powerful dead in the galaxy, bind them and take their power. Thanaton won't stand a chance.
It's a gamble. None of us know what the cost of acquiring so much power so quickly could be.
I've bound two so far, and nothing's gone wrong yet.
Suit yourself. But as you know, rituals don't always go as planned.
So where do we find more ghosts?
The Jedi on Taris were investigating something of that nature. I sent a man to investigate shortly before my unfortunate change. I'd have to do more research on the matter to confirm, but I suggest making contact with him.
One won't be enough. When I face Thanaton again, I want to crush him.
I wish we had more to go on, but right now, that's all I have.
Karin and I will dig around too. And we'll keep an eye on Thanaton. If he makes a move, we'll let you know. Good luck, my lord.
Voila. And now we are more powerful. Wow, that's kind of scary. I think I have almost as much health as my tank companion now. Oh my. Alright, so what are we doing now? What is the glass quest? Go to Taris. Sounds good to me.
Has your research turned up anything else on this Taris ghost?
Ni pate uvaro wi sandan sware kanidede akja swaluda is.
Figures the old lady isn't around when we need her.
Gin na gangan gisat.
We can cope without her. What did she say about Taris?
Something about some Jedi investigating an old Sith ghost. Said she had a Sith on the planet looking into it. Ilios Malice, I think. Surprised there's only one ghost. Story goes, some crazy Darth blew the whole planet to pieces while his own Sith were still on it. Not very practical, but it ain't my business. Anyway, I'd hunt out this Malice guy in the Imperial base and hope he has some answers.
Awesome. Alright. Then let's hunt him out. And we have a whole new planet to explore. Every new planet do this. Alright, well, record was 3 minutes. Let's see how long this takes. About a minute now. Music. That's something. All right, we are now at 1.5 minutes. Being slow. Well, wow, that probably explains that. Or at least now. My computer is burning. I may have to reduce some settings on this.
Headed to Taris, my lord. Let me clear a shuttle for you. And please, forgive the delay. The planet hasn't seen this much action since Darth Malak occupied it centuries ago. Now that the Republic's rebuilding their shattered cities, the Dark Council is determined to destroy the planet once and for all.
Taris will fall to the Empire's might.
And I'm sure you'll hasten our victory. If you're ready to head to Taris, your shuttle's cleared for launch.
Excellent.
I'm all set.
I'll tell Imperial Command you're en route. Speak with Captain Hellid if you wish to join the fight.
Awesome. Alright, let's go. Codex entry unlocked, but I cannot see it. Sigh. Alright, where am I? Over here.
Welcome to Taris, my lord. I'm Captain Hellet, Imperial Military Command. Your arrival was unexpected. The Supreme Commander of Imperial Forces on Taris has requested a word. Darth Grievous, the new arrival.
I sense your presence. Such mastery of the Force is rare and impressive. Care to lend your lightsaber to Taris's destruction?
This planet will be a wasteland when I'm finished.
Excellent. I remember when I burned with such passion. The Republic is trying to rebuild Taris. I'm here to drive them off and complete the planet's ruin. If you desire to stand by my side and serve the Empire, swat down the Republic artillery firing on our base.
I'll crush every Republic weapon I see.
Seek me out when the artillery's in pieces, and then we'll discuss your role in the greater conflict.
Excellent. More XP and more credits. 80,000. Sounds good to me. Let's see, where's... So I'll probably have to go down and then up, I guess. Maybe. Okay. I've not gone crazy. Not yet. And here's the story area.
Ilias Malis, you were sent here to investigate a ghost. What did you discover?
I am a busy man. I don't have time for... Oh, my lord, I forgive me. I didn't recognize you in your new wardrobe. So grand. This is a pleasant surprise. I had heard the most unfortunate rumors.
Give me the information I've come for. Now.
Yes, the ghost, of course. Let me see. I assure you I've been working tirelessly, but it's just the Jedi have been guarding the old Jedi Enclave very tightly. That's where the ghost first appeared, you see.
Let's hope the Guardians of the Light prove open to negotiation.
Dealing with the Jedi may be simple compared to seeing the ghost. The ghost appears only sporadically. Not even the Jedi who guard the Enclave can make it appear. They've resorted to using a young Padawan to try and draw the ghost out through blood ties or something. Foolishness if you ask me, but I'm a man of meager understanding.
It seems the Jedi have a weak link.
The Jedi guard her closely, but I think you may be on to something. Many a Sith is formed from a weak Padawan's impressionable mind. I can't imagine an impressionable young Padawan being able to resist your particular charms, and it would save you the trouble of fighting a small army of Jedi.
I cannot twist her until I understand what tempts her.
You might visit the Jedi training grounds by the waterfall. It's abandoned now, dangerous. The data recorders there may hold certain insights into her personality. In the meantime, I will endeavor to learn what I can of her Jedi masters.
Excellent. All right, I think we will cut a break there. So, thank you for joining me. I will catch you all next time.